A small plane crashed in a field, Sky 9 over the scene. It happened around 7 this evening near the 101 freeway and the 33. Investigators say the plane landed upside down with two people. Neither was injured. It's unclear what may have caused that crash.